gutsy win by you guys. Really had to see it through to the end. Talk about the way the team played.
Yeah, we fought all game long, and we got a couple goals in the first half early, and then it was the second half was just a fight, and West Morgan played a tough game. They came out hard, and we just had to find it in us, and we pushed each other and worked hard, and yeah, in the end we got the result.
Yeah, you had the first goal, a total improv move by you, back to the goal, flicking in with the back heel. Take me through that play. What did you see? How did you know how to finish that?
Well, the ball came in, it was bouncing around. One of my teammates headed it back towards the goal, and it was bouncing right at me, but I was facing the wrong way. I was like, well, I'm just going to back heel it and see what happens, and it went in, so it worked out.
What was that moment like, scoring in the GNAC championships and seeing the ball hit the back of the net?
It was exhilarating. I feel like, I mean, people dream of moments like these and big games, getting big goals, and those are the best ones to score. So it was really exciting for me and for my teammates and for everyone.
Talk about the composure that your team has. You know, you concede a goal there a little bit before halftime. Western Oregon was kind of feeling like they were back into it. Talk about the composure, the way you guys played in the second half.
Yeah, going into the second half, we knew that they were going to come out hard like they had been in the first half. And so game plan was to just stay calm and play each other's feet. And I think we executed that pretty well. And we still created chances and kept in their half for most of the time.
Well, Travis, a really composed win for your group, especially in the second half. Talk about that, what you talked about at halftime and how they executed after conceding a late goal there in the first.
Yeah, Western Oregon was fantastic. They never quit, and they presented so many problems for us. So it was everything we could to defend them and keep them at bay as much as we did. And so we talked a lot about drawing on our experience in these moments to be able to handle all the emotions and block out the distractions. And for the most part, we did a good job of that. And so we made some key plays at some key times, and that made the difference in the match.
Two early goals for your side. The thing that was consistent with them was just instinct, I think, by your forwards. One, a back to the net finish, and the other one, knowing to be in the right place for a drop by the goalkeeper. Talk about the instinct of those players.
Well, definitely our players came up big when we needed it, and I'm really happy about that. And, Coach Jamie does a lot on our restarts and trains these kids. We spend a lot of time on it, and so some of the credit has to go to her, but the kids made some big plays today, and that's what you got to do to win against tough teams like we just played.
On to the championship. Finally, you'll play the winner, Seattle Pacific, Simon Fraser. What's the mindset now as you have the day tomorrow to prepare and then Saturday's championship match?
Yeah, there's a lot to play for all these teams that are left still, and so the group's motivated. We've got work to do. Anytime you're in an intense matchup like we were just in, you got to get your bodies right, and then you got to get the tactics adjusted to the new opponent. But we love doing it, and we're excited to play on Saturday.